Well, joining Jesse in the NFL draft will be Notre Dame's Josh Adams, the running back skipping his senior season over in South Bend. Adams rushing for 1,430 yards this past fall, a big play threat. He actually led the nation with 7 runs of 60 yards or more, so a lot of names for